On Thursday, the people of Streatham have got a great opportunity to get real change. It's going to be close, but I think we could do it, that we could beat Labour. And in this constituency, in this area, the only way to get real change is to vote Liberal Democrat. So I hope you'll all go out there and vote Liberal Democrat.